Remember that time you brought me home after school? Before your mom knew about us? The day the water main broke and flooded everything.
And I got that out early, so she was still at work, so I brought you home.
But then
she also got off early, and when we heard the garage door, I freaked.
You could say that.
Sorry I hid you in the bathtub.
It's comfortable.
Don't lie, this is not comfortable. I'm glad you're here.
Me too. It's acknowledged. Happy.
Stop. Please. This wasn't nothing, okay? I won't forget about you. We still have time. We can still have fun. We can't pretend that this is forever. It just hurts more.
I'm sorry.
Ready?